The Vatican has hit back at the media for publishing what it calls slanderous reports since the Pope announced he's stepping down. It follows an unconfirmed article in Italian newspaper La Repubblica suggesting that before resigning, the Pope was presented with a dossier detailing a network of homosexual priests.